Hello everyone, we're the community engagement team here at Nucleus Arts. I'm Emma.
I'm Jake.
And I'm Charlie. So today we're going to be showing you how to make your own book cover, like this one here. It was made by one of our resident artists. Very talented, and you can have lots of different kind of colours and designs. If you can see, this one here has got quite a nice
shine to it,
shiny pattern. You can go crazy and add a tassel if you want to.
One's always quite nice because it looks like it's been used an upcycled belt to put around it. So you can use your imagination. For this craft activity, you will need the following items. A notebook, that can be any size. Fabric of your choice, but as long as you make sure your fabric's big enough to cover your notepad. Fabric glue, although if you're feeling very crafty, you can use yarn and needles and stitch yours. Look, we've got here some lovely ribbons and some funky little sort of bunting. Step one is to take your notebook, place it on your fabric that you're using, and draw around. You need to leave about a 1 to 2 centimetre border all the way around. Step two, we start cutting around our marked border. The next stage, we're going to just snip off the corners of our fabric to make it folding in easier. This is what your fabric should look like.
Okay, so if you've decided that you're going to use fabric glue instead of sewing because you're like me and you're either no good at sewing or you just don't enjoy it, this is a super easy way to attach your fabric to the notebook. So the idea is that you squeeze just a little bit of glue. And then if you do have a spreader, use a glue spreader. If not, you can use an old bit of cardboard or a bit of plastic. And then if you've got too much, you can take it round the corner. Over the flaps of material like this.
This is what your notebook should look like now. For this notebook, I'm going to secure it with we've got some lovely, almost velour-y ribbon here, but you can use whatever you've got around the house. Maybe you've got some old ribbons off a top or a jumper that's going to no use, whatever you can find. So we're going to cut this because we want to tie a bit at the end to make it decorative, and then we're simply going to glue this along the front and the back. And there's our finished notebook. Thanks for watching our first craft tutorial. Hope you enjoyed it. If you want to find out more what we do here at Nucleus Arts, please visit our website www.nucleusarts.com or follow us on our Facebook page. Look forward to seeing you all again soon. Bye! And here's our finished notebook.
If you'd like to find out more about Nucleus Arts,
And this is our finished notebook.
If you'd like to find out more about